Kasi syempre maraming nanonood ng Showtime. Tapos parang before the year 2019 ends, si Vice tsaka si Ayon parang naging vocal na dun sa relationship nila. And maraming nakakapansin na hanggang sa show dinadala nila yung personal relationship nila. Any comment po on that? And ano po
kasi may mga nagrereklamo na rin sa lamunin.
Parang tinatawag ang attention ng MPRCB.
So far kasi sa amin, we really take steps and we summon the network if we receive reports or comments na tingin nila hindi nararapat ipalabas. So far kasi, we haven't received, honestly, grave complaints about what you mentioned. But if and when we do, we definitely will call the network. We cannot not, hindi namin pwede isang bahala lamang yung mga reklamo ng mga manonood, whether isa lang yan, o dalawa yan, or tatlo, ipapatawag namin sila. Pero sa so far, to be honest, hindi pa kami nakakatanggap ng ganong reklamo. But kung kayo nagre-reklamo, please put it in writing.
So far po sa mga online kasi, sa mga social media natin nababasa yan.
And then you can, we usually they email us. They email us and then in their web, they email us dun sa personal email ng chair sa office. And then immediately, we call on them. But if you, for example, think that personally that it's not good, no, for the viewers to see, especially the young ones, please send us an email and we will call them.
Pero kayo, Chair, yung personal opinion niyo dun sa relasyon.
Anong pakiramdam niyo? Tingin niyo po sa pagbaga ng sobrang...
Lalo yung pag-amin on air.
Talaga tatalayin niyo ko dyan. Kasi, so, wala, syempre, because it will also affect... It's my board members kasi that review a pilot episode. They automatically go SPG if they think that it's an SPG material. So we always tell the viewers that if it's SPG, don't even leave your kids. Kasi nga, yung PG, we tell them na you have to explain to your kids kasi yung iba dyan, hindi pa na-absorb ng murang edad nila. Pag SPG, lalo nang kahit you have to go to the banyo, don't leave them. Because they will absorb it and they think it's okay. Of course, I say that we respect the LGBTQ community. I mean, you know, and but syempre, like you said, if the viewers feel that it's too much, of course we will call on them. But for my if I say kasi my personal take on it, it will affect also what do you call this, yung
decision
no
review. And ako, I always respect kasi the decision of our board members who review whatever movie that is or whatever episode that is or whatever teleserye that is.
Chair, ano po yung pinakamabigat na penalty if ever gano'n na hindi sila parang out of bounds na yun?
Actually kasi madami kaming steps. First, of course, magwa-warning kami. Kung hindi naman repeated yan, we'll do a warning. And then we will ask them to, sometimes we even ask them to come and we give them a seminar on our ratings. And then the network.
The network.
Oo, because hindi naman kasi sila mismo, it's not Vice Ganda or Ayon, whoever. It's really the network that's responsible. Or sometimes we ask them to submit every day, and that's difficult for them, no? They're, for example, yung teleserye, ano, araw-araw yan, pinapasubmit namin, so, bago i-air. And of course, the pinaka-worst is we suspend.
The program.
Pero wala pa kayo na-suspend?
So far, wala pa naman.
Sure, yun sa mga biglaan naman pong aksidenteng parang may mga napapamura yung live show. Ano
pinapatawag namin sila. Lalo na kung may nag... Or minsan, even if hindi kami nakaka-receive ng comment, we have a monitoring unit. And sila mismo yung nagsasabi, ma'am, makanood kami ng ganito. Ma'am, wala akong permit yan. Ma'am, ganito ganyan. Or attorney, ganito ganyan. Walang ano yan. Ay, ito, and mismo yung mga board members din namin.
Yeah.
Ang mismo nagsasabi na we watch this at ganyan, hindi maganda. Yeah. I think we should call them.
Mm-hmm. May suspension din po ba yun? Kahit halimbawa nag-sorry na after saying those ano, curse halimbawa.
What do you mean? Like,
may suspension ba sila? Masusususpend din? Ano pong magiging, pag napamura ng hindi naman sinasadya, tapos nag-sorry na lang.
Hindi, kasi usually, it's up, we tell the network na, pang-pangat, depending on how frequent it is already. Siyempre, first, we ask them to show us. And then second, we'll have a conference with them, even with their lawyers and our lawyers, and yung members adjudication namin, or we call it good practices now. And then after, we warn them. And then kung pangalawa, pangatlo na, then mas grave yung kanilang penalty.
Jeremy, kasugatan naman po yung MPRCB, what is tantamount to being offensive. Like sa case kanina nung tanong about vice and ayon, laki naman may magre-reklamo. But that doesn't mean pag may nagreklamo na na-offense sila sa sweet-sweetan, it really is offensive.
Yeah, that's true also, but still we call them. For example, yan, kunyari may tumawag o may sabi na sobra naman yan, ganito yan, kasi tingin namin na may nagpakita ng ganito, ng ganyan, or whatever, ganyan. Tinatawag namin sila, and then we tell them, oh, this is the complaint. Please write, put it in writing or explain.
Sure. Isn't it enough that if there's an outcry in social media about such and such a reaction, isn't it enough for an agency to react?
Yes.
Do you have to wait for a letter?
No, complaint? No. Pero syempre, like for example, like you said now, no? You said that you watched it in YouTube and there are comments.
Sa social media po, nagiging discussion yung pagiging pagiging open nila. Sa Twitter, sa Facebook, Instagram, yung pag sobrang sweet na sila, yun po yung nagiging discussion.
Hindi na raw magandang tingnan yung sinasabi.
Can you forward me the link? Just forward it to us. Para at least may basis din kami. Kasi so far...
Wala naman. Chair?
Alam mo ba ang latest at ang totoo?